my vanilla lattes and welcome back to Warrior Summer Channel. I'm feeling very relaxed. I'm happy to be spending some time with you. If this is your first time stopping by, my name is Lori Latte. It's so very nice to meet you. Please make yourself at home and be sure to hit that subscribe button. I hope everybody's happy. I'm at the mall. I'm in the parking lot, okay? I'm outside the food court. I came to the mall just to look around at Bath & Body Works. I didn't buy anything, you guys. They're starting to get their Christmas merchandise in. I was just taking a sneak peek. But when I come to the mall, I like to patronize a business. It's called Italia Express. It's family owned and operated. Everybody working really hard there. They hand toss their pizza. It's New York style pizza. They make their own crust and their own bread. It's semi homemade. Okay. Everything here is good. They have two slices of pizza and one drink for $9.99. And you can get pasta, cheese, bread, and a drink for $9.99. So I spent $20. Very well spent. I love patronizing this small business. This is the bag. Let me pause this so I don't make all the racket taking the food out. I'll be right back, you guys. I'm like a hungry bear. The two slices of pizza are right in here. Italia Express. Their pizza is so good. Again, I'm a very big bread eater, and I love Italian food, period. Look, I got a pepperoni mushroom slice. And then this other slice has a double-decker pizza that's got, like, hamburger, Italian sausage, and pepperoni in it. Look. I'm going to share all this with Roger, who's not present. Look. This is really hot. They have an oven right in the front of the business, and they pop it in there. And I tell them to leave it in a little extra long because I like it extra crispy. Look. This is two layers of pizza right here. Burning my hand. I'm burning my hand. You guys, this pizza, they give you marinara sauce. So conceivably, I can do this number. Now, I'll show you the spaghetti in a minute. With the spaghetti, they give you cheese bread. Again, they make their bread. This is my favorite part. I get a slice of cheese bread. Outstanding. Astounding. Today's Tuesday, I'm off, so this is a treat. It's a feast. their bread is phenomenal. They put just enough cheese in it, not too much. I'm a big bread fanatic. I'm going to take a bite of the pepperoni mushroom slices now. Oh my goodness. I paid $20 for all this food. I think that is very, very, very fair, especially when you're talking about hand-tossed pizza. This is pepperoni mushroom. It's almost like a hand-tossed, thin and crispy crust. This is outstanding. They use really good ingredients. These are fresh mushrooms. The pepperoni is very good. Their sauce is good. That's my favorite part of the pizza. Some people don't eat this. Save your pizza crust for Lori Lotte, please. This is so delicious, you guys. I apologize about my table manners. This pizza is phenomenal. I don't know if there's an Italia Express where you live. I love this place as much as I love Olive Garden. I'm not kidding. Toppings. That does not matter to me because I love the crust. The spaghetti sauce is perfect. It's not too strong on the herbs. I like that the crust is crispy on the bottom. I'm gonna put the pizza away and I'll be right back with the spaghetti. Hold on. So I smothered it with the Parmesan cheese packets. I love that dried Parmesan cheese. You see, this is spaghetti. They give you 4 very good sized meatballs. They give you the breadsticks. They give you the drink, and this was $9.99. I think that's very fair. I love spaghetti and meatballs. I love spaghetti and meatballs. I love pizza too. I love pasta. I like lasagna. Big time. Stuffed ziti, whatever kind of pasta you give me. As long as the sauce is good and it's beef. I don't like lamb. I do not like veal. These meatballs are just made out of probably beef, even if it's a beef and pork combo. I'm fine with it. If my face is messy, I'm not gonna eat very much more, you guys, because I don't want to overdo it. Look. Pasta is cooked al dente, which means you can bite your tooth. Al dente means dente is teeth. Al dente, that means that the pasta, you can just bite into it and it's not soggy. It's perfect. And if it was soggy pasta, I wouldn't care. I love pasta that much. But it is cooked al dente. Would you like some? I'm sorry, I've been rude all this time. Would you like some pasta? How about a bite of a meatball? Just a few more bites, you guys, and I'm gonna end this. This story is gonna end. I'm gonna get a piece of cheese bread. I gotta have at least one more piece of this. Be a crime. Ought to be illegal. I live in the great state of Texas. Let me know in the comments if you guys have Italia Express where you live. It's in the mall, the food court. This is a family-owned and operated business, so you guys. I'm gonna stop right there. And enjoyed sharing my lunch with you.